Beloit police say they are investigating a shooting in their city. There was a report of a shooting in the 500 block of 8th Street around 2 o'clock this morning. Police found nothing, but a little later, a man showed up at a hospital. He suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Police are asking anyone with information to share tips online.